Lip balm's medicinal and utilitarian uses far outweigh its fire-building uses, but it is a viable solution for building sustainable fire. Blistex seems to burn more controlled, longer, and cleaner than the chapstick. So there you have it. If you have an excess of chapstick or just need a sustainable and controlled burn for a project like heating pitch to create adhesive, you can always use a piece of cotton fiber, make a wick, and start burning.